Cauliflower Mosaic Virus. Cauliflower Mosaic Virus is a member of genus Caulimovirus. CaMV infects mostly plants of the family Brassicaceae, such as cauliflower and turnip. Mode of replication of CaMV is reverse transcription, and it has viral particle contained DNA instead of RNA. The virus can induce a range of systemic symptoms such as chlorosis, loss of green leaf color, mosaic, patches of light and dark green on leaf, vein clearing, abnormal clear of translucent color of veins, and stunting.